rich he had. He loved his music. Wait, I'll tell you. Okay, this is, as I said, the fight is a very important thing. The thing that people thought he was. That was only a small part of it. And now, as the last thing, what I want to do is, every Sunday he was allowed one peg of whiskey. And when I used to play the piano in Bombay, I used to play largely Bach and the Baroque. So the one piece which he truly loved, he liked a lot of Bach, like, and he would listen, and you know, we'd have a drink and talk about that music. And the one thing which I knew touched him was Chopin's Sonata number 2, I think, the third movement, the March Funeral, which is about 5 minutes long, 5-6 minutes long. And I want to play it one last time, the way we used to listen to it. So, indulge me, let us go to it, let us smoke, and he and I listen to it. Get this speaker in here. Sit. These are the last moments to face. Thank you. office.
Thank you.
Because he was so soft, he never wanted that to come across.
I know that.
Chalo, you can go ahead.
Amir?
He's just inside. Just enter the church. Joseph was. Cemetery. Devika, hi.